she who was so precious to you, for Suzanne and the mother-in-law I never met. Though your hands are sometimes granite in my hands, so long since the marker was placed and settled in the suburbs are swallowing the cemetery, the city is holding our dead in its mouth, and you are holding your dead. In your blood, her voice rings. In your ears, the mother whose memory I hear in your words, whose loss I see in your sleep, curled up here in the clamorous heart of the city.